Dr. Vimal from Pata, it is the Dakshini branch. Our branch is located in the first floor next to the HP petrol pump and opposite the Limbo Hospital. So today I am going to give a short awareness video on various branches of dentistry. Because whenever right now we say patient or any of them, right now dentistry is very vast field, nobody would like to have any idea right now how vast is our dentistry branch. So to begin with, you know, first of all, how many branches are there in dentistry? So we have roughly, you know, with a wide variety of 9 different branches, and there are again subcategories under each branches. So to begin with, I will introduce each one of the departments with its name and its the layman term. So first of all, we have something called as oral medicine. So oral medicine and radiology. That is like whenever patients first come to any of the hospitals, like, you know, when we compare to the MBBS doctors, like, you know, how we have general medicine. Similarly, we have oral medicine. So they, if any patient comes with any problem, they will diagnose and then come to one, differential diagnosis, what it could be, what type of disease it could be, and if needed, they will take X-ray and they come to one particular, you know, diagnosis. So this is nothing but your oral medicine or oral medicine and radiology. So secondly, we have something called conservative dentistry and endodontics. Many of us, like, you know, when we say root canal treatment, many of us would be knowing. So, but if we say the endodontist or the specialist in the root canal treatment, nobody would be knowing. So endodontist, who does the root canal treatment as well as any of the fillings or any problems with the canals or anything you can say. So thirdly, coming, like, you know, we have something called oral surgery. Similar to general surgery, what we call it for the MBBS doctors, we have oral surgery. So oral surgery deals with all kinds, like, you know, right from the extraction of the tooth or any major, like, you know, surgery, they treat the cancer patient or any of those patients, undergoing any trauma, like maybe in the road traffic accidents and all. So there could be some fractures of the facial bones as well. So these oral surgeons will basically deal with all such treatments. Then coming to fourth department, that is, like, you know, prosthodontics. So prosthodontics are nothing but when we say, like, you know, prosthodontics, nobody would understand. So in layman term, what we call it is then the doctor who gives the tooth or the denture, the one who gives denture for the patient who are not having the teeth or, like, you know, the older age group or even the, like, smaller age group, if one or two teeth are missing, they replace the tooth. So basically, prosthodontist, they replace whatever missing part of your oral cavity. And coming next to the periodontist. Periodontist, like we have pediatrician in MBBS, similarly we have periodontist who basically deals with us, like specifically deals with the kids type, that is up to age of 13 to 40. So any problem, like, you know, right from your cavity, scaling, whatever treatments are there, so the periodontist will take care of them. And we have periodontist, that is something related surrounding the gums. We have, these are called, like, gum specialists. So basically they deal with right from scaling, teeth cleaning, what we call that, and the surgery, then they place the implants, and many of the aesthetic treatments also they will do. So next, coming to the community dentistry, we have something called community dentistry. So what they do, they are give the awareness to the society. They conduct various camps. Basically it will be, comes under the community dentistry. And we have oral pathology or oral pathologist. So it is similarly, like, you know, which are mostly associated with the lab. Whenever we find any of the tissues, like, you know, if a patient comes with a cancer, so we don't know what type of cancer it is. So we take a biopsy, something like a part of the tissue is taken and given, the sample will be given to the lab. And they do the sectioning and then seeing to the microscope and they give us an idea, like, what type of cancer it is and all those things. So the further treatment will be carried upon their diagnosis. And we have specifically, take no special grant from the community. This comes under variety of practice elements, implantable. So implantable, again, the name itself says implantable. It's something we are putting in the oral cavity. That is not the part of oral cavity, but the other thing. So whenever the tooth is missing, we can place implant and then give the tooth, like, you know, or implant could be of any variety of type. So specialist, that is implantologist. Okay, especially this is the implant cases. So now I think like, you know, many of us would be at least, like, you know, understand what are the various brands. So dentistry is not just, like, you know, some small branch, like, you know, many of people consider dentist. Oh, dentist, like, you know, maybe not very, like, you know, or something, like, you know, when they see MBBS, they look after them, like, you know, oh yeah, MBBS or dentist, oh yeah, she's just a dentist. It's not about that. Though we have a, just, like, you know, 32 feet, but dentistry is a very wide branch, and I hope, like, you know, everyone would understand what are the different types of branches, dentists, like, you know, variety of the branches we have. And then I will be in the next video, in the coming up video, I will be telling about the each branches in detail, and with many patients like questions, I will answer, love to answer the questions which patients would daily ask us in many, many in and out questions. So thank you.